I've been very struck by how difficult it is for heads of communications to manage corporate reputation in the age of transparency. I had a moment where it really hit me. This was 4 or 5 years ago. I was watching on TV coverage of the Deepwater Horizon spill. Actually, as the entire news segment went on, you still saw the spill cam up in the corner spewing oil into the ocean. So now you have Periscope and you have Facebook Live. Any individual has the ability to broadcast live from their phone whatever interaction they're having with your company or your product or your organization. It's no longer about positioning or spin or messaging. It's about how your organization or your corporation behaves. That's a big change for a head of communications. We almost have to be out ahead of things. We have to influence behavior rather than just shape a communications message.